people. I am RUTV, and welcome to RUTV. It's my name. You get it? You get the frickin' joke? You get it, you? Do you get it this time? Anyways, I have good things to say. Good things, very good things. San Francisco is the best city of all time. Go to hell, Jeremy. Anyways, what we need to learn is valuable, important things. I am really excited to do this with everyone, alright? So I'll share all my thoughts on the latest news as of today. We ready? We ready, George? This is like the 500th tape we took of it! Are you happy with it now? Or are you? So, what I have to say is that I forgot my lines again, George. I'm gonna have to frickin' kill you for it, you stupid, ignorant twat! Hi, welcome to RUTV, and I'm your host, Jellington. Jellington loves to give you the best news about movies. Movies are great for everyone. They are not stupid, and they are beautiful, beautiful arts. Just letting you all know that my opinion is right, and anybody's opinion that is different from mine is wrong. So, when I say San Francisco is really good, that means it is good, and it is not stupid in the slightest, you idiotic person, Jeremy! Anyways, what kind of people I could beat in Smash? Well, let me tell you, I could beat Jack. I could beat Drew. I could beat Drew. I could beat Drew. I could beat Drew. I can beat Drew. I can beat Drew. I can beat Drew. I can beat Drew. I can't beat Drew. I can Drew. I can beat Drew. And I can also beat Drew. Because Drew is terrible at Smash. Nobody plays Pac-Man, Drew. Get that through your skull. Nobody plays Pac-Man. Stop playing Pac-Man.
Are you ready?
Oh, God. Oh, we're not doing an intro?
No.
No intro.
Just do it in there.
Ah yes, the Bendigo, because everybody still remembers that video. Kind of forgot about it for a bit. Make better videos, Donald. Anyways. Don't kill me, Donald, I swear to God, please don't kill me. Anyways. Now seriously, down.
Oh, the watermelon.
Wait a sec.
Thanks, creeper repellent. With this, I don't have to worry about creeps like these.